Good evening, Mr. Claus, if that is your real name. This will all be over shortly.
Not a chance.
They're smart kids, Ben. So what if they think that he doesn't exist?
You're too young.
You have been getting ready for a half an hour.
You underestimate these kids, Mary. They're getting smarter, more clever. It's not like it was last year.
Why don't you just tell them the truth?
On purpose? That's crazy. They'll enjoy Christmas with Santa Claus until they're 14.
Please try and relax, whoever you are, and very soon we'll find ourselves jolly, merry, and sedated.
We should prep the anesthetic. This is way too easy. The real Santa would have been much quicker. After I whack him, you pluff his beard.
Ha 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 ha! Ho 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 ho! Oh!
He's getting away!
No, he's not.
Santa's mobile phone.
Why don't you just tell them that there's no Santa Claus and come to bed?
I told you I would, as soon as they're 14!
Yeah! Ha! Ha!
So, you and your brother thought you would catch me. I bet your parents would be so angry!
It's nothing personal, Santa. There's been a lot of talk lately, and all I want to know is the truth.
You're gonna have a lot of cold come next year, little girl.
This could all stop right now if I could just see a driver's license.
I left it in my sleigh.
I guess we'll just have to see what's under that beard then.
If you catch me, you might. Ah!
One peek and I'll never bother you again.
Okay. Just this once.
I told you it wasn't Santa.
I'll be climbing up the chimney now. Something no one in their right mind would do. Except Santa.
Go!
Now to get down. Where's the storm drain?
Decorations of red on a
Christmas tree won't be the same, dear. Play.